Hey, in this quick tip video, we're going to discuss color. Now, right now, if you're looking at my project going, whoa, where did all those colors come from? Then follow my lead. Get your mouse, go up to the Cubase menu, select preferences. Now on the left-hand side, you'll see the user interface heading, and underneath that, you've got track and mix console channel colors. Now, if you want to go overboard, tick all three of those boxes, and then you can mess around with things like the color strength and the brightness, and simply hit apply, and then keep trying different parameters and readjusting until you find something that you're happy with. So it might be a little bit of color, it might be a crazy amount of color, but this is a relatively new addition inside of Cubase, and it doesn't come with the preference turned on. So it's something that you should do. And you can also save your settings and save your presets so that you can recall them at a later date. Now, it's not just the track and the mix console channels. You can go in and customize every different area of Cubase. You can even have different color schemes if you want. And of course, if you ever get stuck, simply just revert to the factory settings. Once you're happy, hit okay and enjoy being creative with a world full of colors in Cubase. Thanks for taking the time to stop by and watch this video. Please subscribe to the Cubase YouTube channel. Give us the thumbs up if you like color. Catch you soon.